innovative, innovative ideas in young people.
You know, can fashion be learned as such? Do you think so?
You can't really learn fashion. You can learn the techniques and you can be taught the tools of how to execute your ideas. But essentially it comes from you and your expression as an artist.
Any personal designer or press?
Sorry?
Any personal designer?
I love Gavin Miguel. He always makes me feel like a glamorous, beautiful woman. Did you laugh?
I
also like Shane and Falguni. I think they're fantastic. They have very abstract and obscure things that tend to look beautiful on a woman. Yeah.
If you could define fashion in one line, what is the definition of fashion?
Creativity.
Okay. And you want to talk about any projects as such?
Sorry?
Your future projects?
No.
Nothing as such?
No, not that I'm telling you.
Kind of disclose, I mean, nothing
no,
as such?
No.
Okay, fine.
Okay, thank you.
One more boy.
It feels great to support budding designers. I mean, they are students today, but I'm sure they'll be designers tomorrow. And you never know, they might be designing for the top fashion weeks, India, world, you never know. Because it's new talent, it's budding talent, and it's always good to support fresh talent. So it just feels great to come here. And obviously, I am a model myself. I've modeled on the ramp, and I've done shows, student shows, and I know very closely how much this means to them. I've seen these students, you know, work so hard for their collection. So it's just great to be here, and I'm just here to support them.
As you said, you're a model yourself. What does fashion means to you, I said?
Fashion to me is a fad. It comes and goes. I think modern fashion, it's personal style that stays. Fashion, main blindly follow nahi karti. I think aapko apna khud ka personal style har fashion trend mein dalna chahiye. Trends are nice. You follow trends. I follow trends. But jo trend mujh pe suit nahi karta, main wo follow nahi karti.
Which designer do you choose when it comes to fashion?
See, it depends. If I'm going for an Indian, I like my Manish Malhotras and Rocky S. I love them. But then otherwise, these regular stuff, I really like Masaba, I like Nishkalulla, and I like their colors a lot. I'm basically a very colorful person, so I like colors.
Okay, you're doing a debut movie already. Can you talk about the project?
It's a Balaji and Bijoy Nambiar co-production called Kukumathur Ki Jhand Ho Gai, and 30 May ko release ho rahi hai. 30 May ko meri Punjabi film bhi release ho rahi hai. So bahut hectic hai, and I wish have a clone taki main dono ko do jagah bhej sakun. But it's fun. I mean, this is the time.